to tie the Hendrickson nymph, the hook in the vise is a size 12, and it's a 2 extra long curve shank hook. And for thread, Danville's 6-aught black. And there's a black bead on a front. So I'm going to start the thread right behind the bead. Just carry the wraps back all the way to the tail position. Or where it would hang at the barb. And for the tail is some wood duck dyed wood duck mallard flank. Just measure it out to be a little under half the hook shank. It's a little short. I'll lengthen that up a little bit. There we go. I'm just going to tie some of that in. Just get all that tied in. And for the rib of the fly, it's just some gold wire. I'll just even that up right with the bead. Tie that in. Bring it all the way back to the tail. Just let that hang. And for the dubbing of the flies, it's a mixture of, it's your standard Hendrickson or Isonychia rabbit of, it's a rabbit mix of black, rust, and gray. But I've added some peacock black ice dub to it, just to give it some flash. I'll go ahead and make a dubbing noodle. Now I can just take the gold wire. I'm going to counter wrap that. Tie that in. And for the thorax cover, with some dark turkey tail. I'm gonna tie it. You can see the shiny side. That's the shiny. That's the dull. So I'm gonna tie it shiny up. We'll go ahead and even that thorax area a little bit with the thread wraps. That's fine. I'm going to take the same dubbing. Be a little bit more generous on the thorax this time. With the dubbing, that is. There we go. And for legs, I have a woodcock feather here. I'm just gonna strip out those lower fuzzy parts. With this fly, with these legs, you can easily use partridge. But I have a lot of these woodcock feathers. And you can see it's marked pretty good. So I just cut the center out, lay the legs in there, wrap that in. Get them sitting how you want them. Pull the thorax cover over. Trim that out. I'll just take a little bit more of the dubbing just to finish it off. Not much. And you can take the whip finish tool. Whip finish. Look around. Trim any real long fibers. Looks good. Take a drop of head cement. We'll go ahead and put some on top. A little bit on the bottom where the thread wraps are. And there you have it. Hendrickson Nymph.
Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Oh, and click the like button. And I'll talk to you soon.